Stop taking advice from people that you wouldn't trade places with.